to be seated. I know Michael and Ashley would like me both to extend the personal thanks for all of you joining them on a Saturday morning. They've invited you because you're family or friends to celebrate with them the beginning of the union that they create today in the presence of God Himself. Why don't you pray with us? Father God, I thank you for this occasion. Father, for the life that is beginning today of this couple. Father, we know that as we go through the ceremony, Father, and they make their promises one to another, that, Father, they just begin that process of the two becoming one and becoming a new family. Lord, we know that as you're gathered here because we've come in Jesus' name, you'll always be them for both Michael and Ashley whenever they call upon you. In the name of the one we ask this, our prayer. Amen.
Amen.
Hand in hand, you will enter marriage. Hand in hand, you step out in faith, one with the other. The hands that you'll give each to the other is both the strongest and the most tender part of your body. In the years ahead, you'll need strength and tenderness. Be firm in your commitment to one another. Don't let your grip become weak. Don't let your hold become intolerable. I want you to remember, though, also, knowing that there are other hands always available, so that you don't have to be afraid to reach out to family members and friends, other hands that will be there for you. Accepting an outstretched hand, help, counsel from others is not admission of failure, but it's an act of faith, believing that God has not only brought you together, but brought together your families and your friends as well. Behind us, underneath us, is the outstretched arms of the Lord God Himself. Michael, do you take Ashley to be your wedded wife, and in the presence of these witnesses?
I do.
Okay.
Sorry, I keep going.
I'm a little concerned because Curtis is trying to give her away. It's not time yet.
It's a little early.
It'll come in a minute, okay? Ashley, you're going to say the whole promise, okay? Ashley, you take Michael to be your wedded husband, and in the presence of these witnesses, do you vow that you'll do everything in your power to make your love for him a growing? I now proclaim that they are husband and wife together. Let all people here and everywhere recognize and respect this holy union now and forevermore. You may kiss one another. It's my pleasure to introduce for the first time in public Mr. and Mrs. Michael Haggard.
Would come there like once a month, and so we opened the door and we were surprised to see Fingers are fun. I like that. Fingers are fun. Okay, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to count to three. Oh, actually, first off, I have a question. Who wants to see Michael get kicked in his face? School. Who has